guys, welcome back to a 3D Power 51 production. Today, if you ever had a problem with an Astrovan DRL, your daylight running lights, when you put it in drive or anything, the two headlights low beams for this fan is supposed to come on while you drive. That's why it's called daytime running lights. It's most likely, hopefully, going to be this. This is a new one I just purchased, brand new from GM already, on eBay. I bought it for $35. It's a plug right there, and you plug it in, and it should screw on something like this. But of course, it's gonna be, you know, some similar like that down there, like so. You plug it in, and you should test it to see if it works. I watched only one video that had this, and hopefully it works. So yeah, if you ever had a problem with your daytime running light and whatnot, that's the wire you plug it into, and you can see where there's a holes right there. That's where it goes in, and then you can test it to see if your DRLs come on with it. It's called a diodoid, or the diodoid, or the GM running light module, or whatever it's for. So yeah, I just wanted to explain that for you guys who, you know, need help with anything, if you ever had a problem with these Astrovan's DRL. It's behind the driver's seat. You take off the side console, there's two bolts holding it there, and clips the rest of the way. And this is a 10 millimeter bolt. Mine wasn't 10, it was a 9. That's the part number right there, 15990331. If anybody asking, this is OEM, GM. I bought it off of eBay for $35. Astrovan series, please subscribe, comment down below, let me know what you guys think, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.